there. Here we are. It is Friday night, and we're going to mix this post up just a little bit. Matt's here, and we have a Tobin James 06 Merlot that we're sipping on. But that's not really the focus. We really like Tobin, and we've talked about them before, but what we're trying to talk about tonight is it's Friday night, so that feeling that you get about Fridays where you feel that huge relief and you're looking forward to your weekend and you've got plans and you're excited and you want to make the most out of every minute of your weekend before you have to go back to work on Monday morning. Well, something we've been trying to do is have that feeling all the time, every day. Not just on a Friday or a Saturday, but to make the most out of every day and every minute. And wine helps us do that.
That was all you had?
Well, I was kind of thinking you might throw something down too.
My side of it is that, and if any of you follow me on Facebook or Twitter, I talk about it actually a lot, but you live Monday through Thursday for Friday, Saturday, Sunday. So that right there is, you're throwing half your life away. Because that's 4 days you're wasting looking forward to 3 days. And it's like, there's got to be a better way to like live life. And I don't think we do that. I know a lot of people that live life that way, where it's like working for the weekend kind of deal. And it's, I don't know. We each have our thing that if we go in deep enough, we can find it. Have that be the thing that we're passionate about and the thing that we do and the thing that makes every day be Friday instead of, same thing with like Christmas, like some people get really excited about Christmas, it's right. Once a year, so why can't it be Christmas every day? Why can't right. It be Friday every day? And it can be, and I mean, it's just something that you need to find for yourself, but it's something that like, it makes me sad because I've wasted a lot of my life. And I'm sure you feel the same way with things. When we look at it from that perspective. And
there's a countdown that starts on Sunday night, basically.
Yeah, and so, yeah, we love wine, and that's going to be what our wine blog is about 90%+ of the time. But there's times where sitting back on a Friday evening, we may have some random thought. Tonight's random thought is that, what can you do in your life to make every day a Friday for you? Not, it's going to be different for everybody. Just like we may love this Merlot, you may hate it. So it works for us, not for you. So what works for you
right.
to make every day a Friday? I mean, if you love to sew, I mean, would it be having a sewing blog or teaching a sewing class? I don't know, but so everybody's been afraid to make comments when they watch the videos. So, anybody that's got the balls to post a comment, I dare you. But I'd be interested to hear, because I know things we've talked about that make it Friday-ish every day for us. And typically it's spending time together, hanging out, having a glass of wine on the deck, whatever. So
yeah, and for me it's that moment-to-moment, you know, enjoying what you're doing and really stopping and thinking about what that is and enjoy it for what it is, because time flies no matter if you're having fun or not, so you might as well do it while you're having fun.
So that's the thought.
Yeah.
Let us know what you think, because I know everybody wants Friday to be every day. So I know 100% of you that watch this video want every day to be Friday. So the question is, leave a comment, let us know. Even if you're not doing it now, what could you do to make Friday every day for you?
Some little thing, a big thing, a medium thing, whatever it is.
We're not saying, like, quit your job and now all of a sudden every day is Friday, because I don't want to pay for your welfare, but I don't.
Do I? Is that kind of dark Fridays?
It would. So, but it's like, what can you do? I mean, make a difference, say something, talk about it.
Let us know.
Do it. Life is too short not to do something, right? Cheers.
Happy Friday!